What's up, it's your boy Poo here.
And Sean O'Leary.
No idea what's
you already know what time it is. Let's get it, let's go. I missed my face. I can't tell the bouginess. Yes. No, we just got the security. First of all, good morning. We're back here at the airport doing more press tours. We're always on the road and I love it. Absolutely love my job. And I cannot wait because we're going to Disney World today. And to go to Disney World with Disney is absolutely insane. Let's try to find where we're going. But can he handle the bouginess?
I'm starting to handle it more, you know?
Are you handling it? Oh, he's handling it.
Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party.
Yes!
That's what you're doing tonight.
Special parade, special fireworks. Lots of fun. So we're gonna hop in the vans and get going.
Let's go.
Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party.
We're right down the middle of Main Street, USA. I can't even believe it. We're literally front row. I'm loving it. They're gonna give us candy. Happiest place on earth. We're ready. Love being a basketeer. Good morning, everyone. We are here at Disney World, day two. I'm very, very pumped just because we're gonna be going on the parade. I'm going to Epcot and we're gonna be filming for Disney. Morning.
Morning.
Good morning. First park of the day is Epcot. And I'm very, very pumped just because they're actually taking us. So we're getting escorts.
Let's go.
And you know, we're here for work purposes.
Hey guys, we're the Mouseketeers from Club Mickey Mouse, and we're going to Disney World!
Where are we going?
We're going to Test Track, huh?
Where are we going?
Somewhere.
I can't. Where are we going?
Over the rainbow.
Over the rainbow. Woo! We're here at Animal Kingdom and about to go to Pandora and I've been so excited to go to this. Now that we're actually going to Pandora, I'm like freaking out on the inside because I love Avatar.
Yeah. That's what it sounds like.
Like what?
We just went on Flight of Passage. It was the best ride I have ever been on.
No, by far. It's all of our new favorite rides.
Everybody has said it's top every favorite ride.
And the thing is that like everything felt so real to me.
That's the craziest part.
I'm still
like,
guys, if you all get a chance, go on it.
Like, please go on it.
Do it.
It is amazing.
Say we sent you.
Yeah.
Say the Musketeers.
And they'll be like, that's great.
And now you're in the Magic Kingdom. And look at, they're just having performances and everything. We're going on the parade, guys.
It's happening right now. It's happening. Reagan, get in this.
Where is she?
There you go.
There it is. Look at her glowing right now.
She really does.
She is glowing right now. We're going to the parade and I'm just like flabbergasted. Guys, we're about to be the Grand Marshals in the Festival Fantasy Parade. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Hey! Look at, we even got hats.
Look, they have our names on them.
Oh.
Well, goodbye.
Up.
Adios, amigos.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
So we just did Buzz Lightyear, and I beat Leanne, and that's all that matters in my life.
No,
That's all that matters. Guys, we're about to be the Grand Marshals for the Festival
Fantasy.
Festival Fantasy Parade. Got it.